Masquera say Mure Zimbabwe, welcome to our channel Zim Confessions and Deep Secrets. Kanakarke kutanga kukuya panino channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Kana chungwa garo ka subscriber, don't forget to comment and share this video. Masmure Zimbabwe, takwigiranya buditswa na former minister we foreign affairs va Walter Muzembe abuda charaya vachiti. The ZANU-PF spokesperson va Christopher Mtsvangwa va commit a political suicide and point kwa vaita mafingers at his boss president Emmerson Mnangagwa, which was accused of causing kusungwa kwa mwana wavo nevyo Mtsvangwa. Taraya vachiti Mtsvangwa haifana kuziva kuti even though chiri chokwadi haifana kubuda achi accuser his boss. Taraya vachiti Chris Mtsvangwa anoziya kuti kubwira nguva ya president ya Robert Mugabe pred yapana high profile arrest or political arrest yaiitwa without authorization ya president Mnangagwa, ya president wa Zimbabwe. Chikava zvichinzi this high profile arrest kusungwa kumwana wake kwa kaauthorizwa na president Emmerson Mnangagwa, zvichinzana kungosungwa nje president vakaauthoriza kusungwa kumwana wavo. Walter Muzembe akabuda achinyora pa exendo yake. Taraya achiti no one expects ZANU-PF official spokesperson to commit political suicide by finger pointing his boss president Mnangagwa of authorizing the arrest of his son nephew Mtsvangwa. So no political or high profile arrest in Zimbabwe happen unless authorized by the president. This is from Mugabe's time to his successor. Get it from me, I speak with the authority of a victim and former minister, a vice president, unless acting president cannot authorize the arrest of anyone, even as acting, unless he is of a sovereign and strong mind, he will consult the president on the phone. Zikanzi Zakaria, the president, who also never admit that he plays this nefarious role in public, to his direct or indirect victims, nor to inquiring relatives or the public. The standard answer has always been, handisini, handizvizivi. Of course, it's never him. That's the correct and standardized constitutional answer. Does any sane mind expect him to? So, I thought Chris Mtsvangwa, together with Monica, with the Guinness World Record of hosting two cabinet portfolios in one bedroom at some stage, would by now be accustomed to this tradition and modus operandi. There is no third force more powerful than the only force to authorize arrests in Zimbabwe, and that force is an enigma. Kusvikabuda zvichitaurwa na Walter Muzembe weZimbabwe, zvichitaura iye achiti whoever akaisa directive yekuti nevi Mtsvangwa asungwa akatanga akonsauta the president vaka authorize this the arrest yemwana wa Christopher Mtsvangwa. Chris Mtsvangwa vakaita sekuti vari kublema va Constantino Chiwenga vana wa vice president nekuda kwekusungwa kwakaitwa mwana wavo muZimbabwe in an extraordinary attack. Vakabuda vachiquestion ma war credentials vice president Constantino Chiwenga, vakabuda vachitaura ivo vachiti kusungwa kwakaitwa mwana wavo kwakakonzereswa nevavengi vavo vari kutraya kuabusa the judiciary system, hoping that vanoita an attitude against the state muZimbabwe. Tofunga zvakare last week Monica Mtsvangwa, mukadzi wa Christopher Mtsvangwa, akabuda achiclaima iye achiti kusungwa kwaitwa mwana wake was a political victimization muZimbabwe. Zviri kunzi there are people who are trying kuvhiringidza Christopher Mtsvangwa so that anoita an attitude achiblame president Emmerson Mnangagwa, vachida kudestroya relationship yavo muZimbabwe. Christopher Mtsvangwa haana kunema vice president Constantino Chiwenga zviri direct, but asiya maclues ayo anga akatargeta on vice president Constantino Chiwenga. Zvakabuda vachitaura vachiti kusungwa kwemwana wavo it's somebody else who thinks that he is wearing the shoes of the head of state to manipulate the relationship between me and president. And you know the gate to power according to constitution is through elections, not through games and shenanigans. I don't answer to ambitious individuals. Kuzora budef choro na Christopher Mchangwa. He wanagwanda kabura choro na chidi is referring to Vice President Constantino Chiwenga. Our varunzi vani ma presidential ambitions. Kuita the next leader. We niga Zimbabwe after President Emmerson Mnangagwa wapeza his second and final bid. So abuda Christopher Mchangwa choro na chidi rukonzi kuna someone. Uyo ariku manipulator relationship ya president na iye Christopher Mchangwa achi wear my shoes at the head of state wana kawanda fuzira kuti he is referring to Vice President Constantino Chiwenga mre Zimbabwe. Akabuda Christopher Mchangwa achitaura achiti he was one of Mnangagwa's pioneer recruits to his office of personal assistance. Chara yachinzi pangani makore 22 mugore ra 1978 after President Emmerson Mnangagwa vabva ku Tanzania vachiuya ku Mozambique uko kwanga kwaitwa set up ma war headquarters ne Zandla. Vataura zakara chara yachiti that was before Chiwenga arriva mugore ra 1978 achibva zvakare ku Tanzania ende hondo yanga yahwinwa kare apo pakazo ya Chiwenga hachi sangana na Mnangagwa ku Tanzania zvanzi na Mchangwa he was already there anga agara akutozivana na President Emmerson Mnangagwa kuri Zimbabwe achi question ma war credentials of Vice President Constantino Chiwenga achitaura achiti remember the war was in Mozambique and not in Tanzania mure Zimbabwe of which zviri kunzi nguva yakarwiwa yakahwinwa hondo Vice President Constantino vanga Constantino Chiwenga vanga vari ku Tanzania. Zimbabwe, Buddha Shinze, I was already working with the president. I think that proximity to him, my proximity to the president, they think through their post-independence proximity to the president, they can influence him against me or me against him. It is impossibly long shot for the power ambitious to ever think they can drive a wedge into such a long, strong and revolutionary acquaintance between me and the president. Persecuting my son is a carrot and stick to that nefarious enterprise will never yield the much craved outcome. Tozvabuda chitaurwa na Christopher Mchangwa mure Zimbabwe achiataka Vice President Constantino Chiwenga achinzi he's trying kuti separate Mchangwa na President Emmerson Mnangagwa since but they have come a long way zvokuti their relationship iri unbreakable havakwanisi ku separateka mure Zimbabwe since there is someone and my political ambition harida kuti Mchangwa arieche tu kusungwa kwemwana wake tisingazie kuti munoona sei nyaya iyi tiudziwe zvamurifunga pamusoro penyaya iyi mucomment section.